you're leading business transformation with Microsoft Dynamics 365. To ensure a successful outcome of this business innovation, let's discuss the people side of change, which is critical to achieve the best results. Hi, I'm Juri, and I'm a customer success manager for business applications. Any digital transformation is a change for end users and will require some degree of change management. Studies confirm that leveraging change management helps improve digital transformation success. Some key components for you to consider are, first, change needs executive sponsorship to drive awareness with effective communication. Second, employees need to understand why the change is happening, how it impacts them, and how they and the organization will benefit. Third, identify the roles in the organizations that need to be part of the change team. And last, empower employees with clear guidance on how they will be part of the change. And all these elements require a structured plan to execute across all levels of the business, from top executives to middle managers to end users. The benefits of effectively applying a change plan includes, first, achieving business outcomes more quickly. Second, engagement with employees as invested team members. And third, accelerating a culture of digital innovation. Microsoft embraces the principles of change management as part of the successful adoption of Dynamics 365 applications, ensuring the people side of change in the overall planning process for you to achieve the best value from your digital transformation. It's important for us that you meet your business goal. Work with your Microsoft representative and your partners to get started with your change management plan and take advantage of the adoption resources and guides we provide. Thank you.